not allowing me to mature. I'm trying to rise, they keep holding me to the floor. Is this the future that we all headed towards? They hold you to the past, not allowed to move forward. Nah, it's something that I surely detest. Making everybody go through this purity test. Well, in due time, it's something that we surely regret. And shit, it got me stressed. Could you pull me up next? I mean, it's shot of Hennessy on the rocks. For when I reach the top, enemies on the watch. They'll try to dig up dirt that can lightly bring me down. Like who I was then is the person that I am now. I'm dealing with those who can barely take a joke. Will make one assume that you're dealing with old folks. But it's sad when the youth is doing so. Damn, truth be told, yeah. Reason why they not the center of your attention. And if you're not convinced, we'll try to experiment by living your own life. Shit'll change overnight. Watch, at times I wanna be high as a kite, and other times I just wanna drink till I sink. Well, bottom line, all I need is an escape, and maybe a break from all the hate. Could you relate? Yeah, and certain things I had to turn away. Shit was bugging me, had to exterminate. I've been patient, I'm hoping it's worth the wait. It came with some dues that I couldn't afford to pay, but I did, even though I went broke. Shout out to my day ones, all of my kinfolk, who always sum me down, regardless. And y'all the reason that I gotta go the hardest, yeah.